It's pretty obvious. Crash Bandicoot N Sane Trilogy. Anyway, let's start. Got the pre-order theme, the like Coco pack and the Aku Aku pack, I think it is. Just got this game today, on release day, Friday.
Activision presents a smashing blast from the past.
Yeah.
Developed by Vicarious Visions. It's Crash Bandicoot.
Intro cutscene showing the old, like the old Crash, how Crash looked on the PlayStation 1 to the new one, the PlayStation 4 remakes. Very good. Been looking forward to this game for, I think it was since it was announced in 2016, E3. Crash Bandicoot 1.
But Dr. Cortex, we haven't determined the cause of past failures.
Moron! This Bandicoot will be my general. He will lead my Cortex Commandos to world domination! This time, I shall reign triumphant! We are closer than ever before! Quickly, into the Vortex!
Dr. Cortex, the Vortex is not ready! We have no idea what it could do!
Failure again! Capture him!
Uh-oh!
Prepare the female Bandicoot.
I'll say the cutscenes look amazing at the start. Like, I haven't seen the cutscene for Crash 2 and 3 yet. I think they were put up on YouTube early, but I didn't watch them. I've seen the one for the first game, because that was shown, like, I think ages before. Anyway, Insanity Beach, the first level. I'd say the controls don't feel that much different from the original. Like, controls the same. Except with analog sticks. Because analog support wasn't in the original game, it's just the D-pad. Last box. Yes. take it slow. Nope. Just checking. Oh, they tell you how many boxes, like, in the original they never told you that, it was always at the end, right? So, they've eliminated that problem of, oh, you missed one box. Okay, 3%. Funny how Aku Aku's eyebrows are just like confused. Some part of the loading screen. Okay, jungle rollers. Sorry if I don't talk much, like, I don't like to talk during the intro cutscene, and I've got a trophy. I don't like to talk, as I was saying, I don't like to talk much during the intro cutscene, and just mostly concentrate during the gameplay part. Yeah, I kinda knew there was a gem happen this time. And you have to come back for those three other boxes later on the secret gem path. So going well so far. I think I've had one death so far, so pretty good. Real nightmare though is probably going to be slippery climb. Huh. Nope. I remember you from the original. Getting a bit too cocky there. Boxes, another secret gem path. I played the original Crash games like multiple times, like in the past, so that's how I know, like, all where everything is. I don't know about the new levels though. I know they added like new Coco levels, so know nothing about them. Indiana So this is going very well so far. Like, got 10% within, like, I think, I don't know what the running time is at the moment, probably 5-10 minutes. Extremely well. Okay, upstream. I like Crash 1 and 2, but I think 3 was always my favourite, like, of the whole trilogy. The original trilogy, anyway. Then again, Crash 2, not sure about it. Nah, still stick by Crash 3. I enjoyed Crash 3 more than 2. Even though I played 2 first, but I enjoyed 3 better. will say the thing about the Crash games is you can't rush things. Like, you have to have like a lot of patience with most of like obstacles. Otherwise you just get multiple deaths. They added the box counter, so that really helps for Crash 1. It feels a lot easier now though. Nah, secret gem pack. Foiled again from getting the gem. Never mind, come back for it later. Okay, first boss, Happy Packy. I know that they added a bit more health to the boxes as well, make them more difficult. That's the only things I know about.